arriving at the bridge.
We did it! Hep, Isaac, a ship just shocked in. The USM Valor, they must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
quarantine lifted.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open.
Clearance.
You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac,
clearance.
Watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
Clearance confirmed. Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
Communications log. First Comms Operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait, what the hell? Jesus, he took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
The Valor's in a holding position. How's the comms array?
Fried. Someone hot-wired the dishes together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast the signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll, keep an eye on things here.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer. Clearance confirmed.
Zero gravity.
Got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck! The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had chip. That creature was inside!
No. USM Valor, come in! Come in, Valor! Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Thank you.
error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do. Transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read? We're too late.
The Valor!
It's heading right for you!
Brace yourself!
What happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit it? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen. It...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrapped. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck. Intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait. Maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay... I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle, We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can. Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ, Hammond.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. On their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien. And extremely dangerous. All personnel, to arms. Fire at will!
Clarke? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard.
Downloading a munition support right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Down initiation.
Frequency lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Yeah.
engaged.
Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead. From the moment we arrived.
Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kellys.
Shoot him! It's not Chen! Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him! Evan!
Chen? No.
Evan!
You won't kill him.
Oh, God.
They just flatlined. He...
Heaven's gone. Him and Chen.
Oh, my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The Valor is gonna blow! Go!
Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately. Warning. Primary systems failure.
Near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.